Johnson Silver.
Okay, now part two. Which I surprised to make. I didn't think to make a part two or update video, whatever you call. But here we are. I am laughing this one. I am not stressed. I'm just laughing. But it's not from my mouth. Yeah. Because you're gonna do the same thing to these things. Yeah, you've been surprised too. So before I go, why this is opened again? But by the way, that's not the part 6 video. This is different. This is my call out part 1. So I just want to show you what gonna happen when you try to troll and insult in my own YouTube channel. Like this one. Let me show you. Oh, what's this? I am the moderator here, mate. Oh my god. Ha ha ha. And remember, guys, don't feed the trolls. Make them starve. Ha ha ha. So, yeah. Also, I noticed it. They try to, I guess, from no after noticing these communities get some dislikes on my video. But I don't care. If I care, I wouldn't laugh, especially in my mouth. Ah, we're gonna have so much fun on this video this time. This time tables turn. I laugh, they dig into me. But let me tell you, I don't have anything to hide. Yeah, I don't have anything to hide. So let's start with minor ones, a little ones. Then we will go to the bigger ones to laugh. So they give me a gesture emoji, I guess. By the way, thank you. Because that emoji is 600 Steam points. Thank you for your points. Aha. But that's not enough. Let's go. I learned someone subscribed me 2 days ago after I made this video in the Subscribestar adult. And then canceled it the same day. Yeah, that's interesting, isn't it? See? This one 2 days ago, September 24, and I guess the subscribe time is, yeah, 3 minutes. 3 minutes. I got a theory on this one because this is sus. Too sus to be true. I am theorizing, not accusing like them. This could be one of them. Yeah. Also, let me tell if they are the one did this. I got the money. I earn from them if this is the correct. This is why I cannot even laugh from my mouth. It's not from my heart. I'm laughing, but it's not from my mouth. I can't believe it if it's this true. I so much have got a fun. Also, when these people is watching this, let's go to the analytics. I'm getting interactions, and this video is getting more in the algorithm. Thankfully, good. I didn't expect this kind of spike so fast and estimated revenue. But this will be go down because the video is bit in here. But who cares? By the way, Congratulations, guys. I need to make you congratulations because you ridicule my SSA advertisements in my Twitter. So I give the expect I give the honor to you. Yes, this is my new pinned tweet. Thanks to you guys. Yay. Also, let me show it again. My Twitter is clearly burning you, right? If you remember, they go to my and shock it to my in my Twitter. Wow, what a shock. So, also, if you remember, let me show to my in of in section of my Discord server. This is a public, everything is public. You see, Ubrand Drakeford. He's still in my server, by the way. Drakeford is joined and get out. But when he get in and get out, I get something discover. Before he exit, I managed this screenshot. Yeah, it's here. So, Stable Diffusion. He's in Stable Diffusion. Let me remind what this guy's talking about. Then I will show his replies in the Stable Diffusion. You know, Stable Diffusion is AI company. I also using the from the Stable Diffusion AI because I love Stable Diffusion AI. So let's go into this and dig into the. They give me a what I missed content. Congratulations. You give me some to update to you. If you remember, here that's the guy. Also, let's go to his Steam profile again. Let's see what's in there. Let's remember if he didn't private his. Let's see the connections. Yep. By the way, if you remember, both of them entered. Alright. So we see this. Now let's go to the Stable Diffusion Discord. Okay. Now we are at the Stable Diffusion. So, last video I checking like this to dig. Oh, look at this. This guy looks so familiar. Let's go check it. Ha. Why I did not surprise it for this? Where did I remember this? Where did I remember this? Oh yes, someone making accusation and insulting. So this guy also doing AI generation. There's no problem on that. But when you insulting someone, you need to get us prepare yourself to get called out again. I didn't know this guy also generating. But he is also it. He's generating at 8 GB. I'm generating with the 16 GB. By the way, this doesn't make you make so much better for me because I got an AMD. An AMD give me a pain to get with the ROKM. Like I said in the first video, let me summarize it. We have got a so much long history with this. Even because of this GitHub, I made through to update the PyTorch ROKM because of my efforts. And people who like this, who in my situation suffer like this, get helped by me my efforts. You can dig it. I am not gonna dig it, but this is a so long topic. I am not gonna dig in, but this will show I am not generating or prop engineering only. I am helping also the developing of the ROCm side of the AI and helping whoever situation in myself. But yeah, these guys talk. But there is a consequences of the talk. Yeah, like this. Also, they thinking so easy to have a Linux AMD generation. What's the pain of the if you have got a Linux? Let me show it. When your Ubuntu update itself and using update to kernel image, and if you forget the delete AMD DKMS, your Ubuntu explode when you boot. It's stuck. It's a blank screen. If you go to recovery mode, you go see this and it's stuck in there. And you need the back to the ChatGPT to find it. Like this. And this is the AMD problem. By the way, yeah, people say me it's a so easy to generate AI art. Yeah, it's so easy and so much easy. I cannot even describe it, the AMD ROCm. Because I cannot use Windows for this, and Linux is hard to deal with this thing. But even that, I successfully beat all difficulties, even half of the community. But this guy still talking. Yeah. And insulting. You can go even deep to this. I am not gonna go into dig into this because that's just what I want to say. This guy also generating and insulting me. It's like easy. By the way, prompt engineering is not looks like the supposed to be. Sometimes when you describe something AI won't understand, you need to give some hours to make it to describe. I can even right now make a panels of the comics and they are really good. I am not using any Lora by the way. I just typing. Before that comic Lora's released. Yeah. Then I'm just making it for fun. And I just think it if someone went to support my channel, I want to give them as a support opportunity. So I can give someone to something. Yeah. But they are insulting, of course. And they think so easy. Haha. I laugh in the Linux ROCm. ROCm hell. This is the last time I'm buying AMD card. This is the last mistake I did. I should listen to my friends when they say, "What are you doing? Don't buy AMD. What are you doing?" Yeah, that's what happens. Not today's topic. So let's move on. Also, I get some DM sometimes like this. When I get something like this DMs, this is what I'm gonna act. I'm gonna lie to you. Also, I want to say they ban my other account in their server. But let me tell you, you failed. Enemies captured your intelligence. Administrator says in Team Fortress 2 voice. You could say before the spy, but spy get your intelligence. So, yeah. By the way, there is nothing so much together, but it is what it is. I get my research. Even I don't care anymore to that Discord. Well, yeah. So today I was looking at the Garry's Mod workshop. So let's see what is this? NSFW, yeah, in the workshop. And it's a popular one. So also in the most popular one in here too. And they still trying to call me and ban me. I mean, Gary, you need to check your workshop. It's getting funny than ever. It should. These guys are trolling and insulting and publicly shaming me, but I am also gathering my information. I mean, one of your biggest history of you saying at the PC gaming exclusive you shared in your Twitter have got NSFW. I am seeing, and it's the most popular right now. Yeah, but I'm laughing. I don't care anymore. I'm laughing at this stuff. I didn't even want to make the update video, but people are so much into this. So, yeah, that's happened. That happened. All right, we are at the summarize again the video. End of it. I hope I didn't forget anything. I think I told everything. They get into my Discord like I dig into their Discord. By the way, I am not like you. I am not ban you because I don't have got anything to hide. But if you try to insult me and trying to publicly shame me in my own Discord, that could be change. But right now I don't see anything hostile to me. So everything is fine. Also, for the subscribe star thing, if it's come from you guys, that could be interesting. Yeah, that could be so interesting. Because my guess, my theory could be you. Because nothing could explain me anything than better. Because that thing is takes a 3 minutes to get in and cancel it. But the payment is on the way. I get the payment. I don't know how it's supposed to happen. Also, I will type that into my intro for 1 month. Yeah, that user ID will be in the video. Also, this video, part 1 video will be pinned to my Twitter for a long time because you so much called out my tweets. So I give you honor to be my new pinned tweet. Also, this video part 1 of this will be main welcome video to my YouTube video, YouTube channel, because you need to be honored by your actions. You deserve it. You get that honor from me. Yeah. Also, the guy is insulting me, also generating AI with the 8 GB. Yeah, I'm not insulting, but I have got a 16 GB and I have got a AMD. I have got a so much pain to gain even the one image in the meantime. Yeah, you can read my GitHub, you can dig it. I don't have got anything to hide. And my efforts help to the community of the AMD ROCm community. Even AMD doesn't like Radeon 7 users and buried the ground. This is the last time I'm gonna bought. Because I lost so many things. Because if you don't have got a CUDA or the NVIDIA SDK, you are nothing on the AI. Yeah, that was so much suffer. Oh, so much. Well, I didn't even want this the part 2 happened, so here we are. Because I see something's going on, so I could not hold myself. Because my theories make me laugh. If they're gonna become a true or correction, I will more laugh. I even put this video to my subscribe start adult pinned one as a public. Because you deserve it. You guys make that honor to make this suffering to me. But I am laughing right now. Because tables are turned. I dig it. I find out. And I laughed. You cannot publicly shame me like this. You cannot call me out like that. All of these are false accusations to me. Yeah. What we need to say? Nothing. Because if you say something, we will feed the trolls. So make them starve. That's for today's video. If I forget something, I will add in the next ones. Or if they give me some more contents to make it. I really want to make the ring today, but I need to stop it for these things again. Because these things I cannot ignore. Because I laugh so much when I think, and it could be possibility, even the possibility make me so loud. And if it's gonna be come true, I think I could be the loud to the death. Yeah. You can select the chapters and you can see the all of it. You can make the faster to make the more. You can ask the questions. You can share it, because I like to be shared to be, because everyone needs to be loud like this. I mean, if this is true, we're gonna make some much more loud. Also, I send it to this to the subscribe star Adult Sport, so I will let them know what's going on. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day, and don't forget, don't feed the trolls. Let them starve.